Just another reminder of how perfect you are and how perfect life itself is. Your height and weight are fixed, just like everything else in life. Sports, the economy, everything in the reaction plane is fixed. It's the finite plane. It's the reaction plane. Creation already happened. This is the reaction plane where everything is fixed and is now manifesting. You create in your dreams, react here. Or you get into the art of not doing, the art of being quiet, the art of shutting the fuck up, however you want to look at it. But you are perfect. Just because you stand on a box doesn't make you taller. Just because you wear a backpack doesn't make you heavier. So if you ingest a backpack worth of weight and step on some stilts, that doesn't make you heavier and taller. You are perfect. Your height and weight cannot change. Negation is creation. The only form of creation is taking away. Once you remove what isn't you, you will channel life because you can't create. Life will channel through you. It will flow through you. Life will flow through the channel that is the body. So you cannot focus on what isn't you or you become heavy. If you focus on what isn't you, you focus on what isn't real. So you become heavy because that's infinity of chasing. So you get exhausted. So you gain emotional baggage. So you gain physical baggage because of the emotional and mental baggage, and then so on and so forth. So just because you are wearing a backpack and wearing high heels, that doesn't mean you're heavier or taller. If you put food in you to make you wider and more water to so that you can hold the food, because that's why you're holding, that's why you drink the water. You drink the water to hold on to the food so that you can stay heavy, so that you can have excuses for why you don't have control over it. That's why. That's why people drink the water. Because if people ate things that dehydrated them and they truly processed them to the fullest extent, they would go through the misery of expelling it and breathing properly and getting it out of their system. And then they would realize how much it eats them, how much it takes from them. But instead, they drink water to counter it, especially right after too, which makes it even more of a digestion problem, which makes it even better for your parasites to eat the food that you just put in you to keep you. And your parasites, of course, they're, you know, every thought is pretty much a parasite. Every persona is a parasite. So you're feeding these personas that you use to navigate through life. And then they manifest physical parasites like worms, candida, fluke, and all those things. And they eat your body because you're eating illusion. So it doesn't fulfill you. It's just constantly taking away from and creating this multiplicity where you fragment further and further, because you can only take away from to create. So you break down your energy into pieces, but it's still the same amount of energy. You didn't create more energy. You just broke down into this illusion of multiplicity. So you are perfect. You are whole. And once you accept that, then your energy begins to come back to you. ROYALT512@yahoo.com for the PDFs and for consultation. Arbud Vegan on Amazon for the paper books and the ebooks.